So we don't know which Mary it is that supposedly is a Mary element, meaning it gets wed the whole time, that element. So as the person as the element, the Mary element gets wed the whole time to a bunch of people, ending with perhaps someone's husband is 60. So what's on her arm is most likely a flower from somewhere else, but if it is Hawaiian, then most likely she had sex, which meant you got laid.